Kill Count, where we tally up the victims in all our favorite horror movies. I'm Chelsea Rebecca, and today we're looking at Bones and All, released in 2022.